Accept this ring with all my love. It's a symbol of my trust, my loyalty, and the promise of my future.
Tobie, accept this ring with all my love. It's a symbol of my trust, my loyalty, and the promise of my future.
Now it's with absolute pleasure that I conclude the ceremony of marriage. I now pronounce you husband and wife. Dean, you may kiss your bride.
Much that you can say to stop me from falling in like I am. Oh darling, even waves can't wash away our names in the sand.
Tobes, he's got together at a young age, a young girl. Now you're a young lady, and I'm so proud that you're with my son.
Dean, you've become a member of our family.
Yeah.
for a very long time. Now and never, not once, have you disappointed us personally with the way you've treated Tobie. You're always a gentleman and always in the family with Tobie.
Well, you know, well, I know you're the one. Some people.
Thank you for letting me and Bevan be a part of so many amazing moments in your life. For not only being an amazing friend, but one of the funniest, most loving people we know. Thank you for loving Tobie the way you do. Watching the two of you together is truly something special. And I think I can speak for everyone when I say we are so honoured we get to be along for the ride.
Season, but baby, you are a lifetime. Oh, darling, there's no word that can describe the way that I feel tonight. Oh, darling.
Tobes, you look absolutely gorgeous, and I am so lucky to be your husband. Thank you for everything you have done, the amount of time and effort you have put into to organising today. Without you, it wouldn't be possible.
And for the final toast of the night, I'd like to raise a glass for thanking you all for coming, but most importantly, for Tobes, for the work you have done.